everybody. It's a very wet Saturday afternoon in Hong Kong. I'm speaking particularly to people in Hong Kong, to writers in Hong Kong, particularly writers 18 years old or older. If you don't consider yourself a writer, anybody 18 years old or older who would like to write and who would be interested in entering for an international competition or competitions administered from Hong Kong and founded by two people who live in Hong Kong. That is myself, Gillian Bickley. Some of you may know me previously as Gillian Workman, and by my husband, Verner Bickley. We founded the first prize in 2008, the Proverse Prize for unpublished book-length fiction, non-fiction or poetry. And we founded the Proverse Poetry Prize, single poems, in 2016. Our main purpose was to create prizes that anybody, provided they were 18 years old or older, could enter. Because most, in our experience, and according to our own knowledge, most prizes in the world, at least in 2008 when we founded the Proverse Prize, were restricted to particular groups of people. So we really wanted there to be an opportunity for everybody, as I said, 18 years old or older, to enter a writing competition. So if you feel that you would like to enter for a writing competition, give it a go. The two prizes are open for entry at the moment. The closing date is the 30th of June. There is a late entry period, 1st to the 11th of July. There is an entry fee, a modest entry fee, particularly in the case of the Poetry Prize. And this is slightly higher if you enter during the late entry period. For the Poetry Prize, single poems, the length is, generally speaking, no more than 30 lines. We set a topic every year. This year the topic is renewal, but you can enter on any topic of your own choice, and you can interpret the set topic in any way you like. As far as the Proverse Prize for book-length work, this can be on any topic that you choose. There's no constraint whatsoever as far as topic, subject matter, setting, characters, etc. Perhaps you'd like to know what the prizes are. For the book-length work, the prize is 10,000 Hong Kong dollars and publication. The $10,000 can be shared by at most two people. Sometimes it has been shared, and sometimes one person only has won it. For the Proverse Poetry Prize, $100 US for the first prize, I think it's 45 for the second prize, and I think it's $20 US for each of four third prizes. I think the main point about the Poetry Prize is publication in the annual anthology. And while I'm talking about publication, here are examples of the most recent publications. So for the Poetry Prize, the most recent poetry collection by an Italian woman living in Hong Kong, her first poetry collection, and the prize was shared between her and an Australian novelist living in Australia, George Watt, The Finley Confession. Last year, actually, quite unusually, there were several publication prizes, all by people living in Hong Kong. As far as the anthology is concerned, this is the anthology from last year's competition, Mingled Voices 6. The entries this year, if chosen for the anthology, will appear in Mingled Voices 7. If you haven't entered before, or if you haven't entered for any prize before, and are interested in writing poetry, you might feel that submitting a poem is a good way to begin, and then you'll gain experience of the registration process, how to prepare your manuscript, how to submit it, etc. You get to know us, and then maybe next year or any year after that, you may feel you could enter a book-length work. Of course, it's entirely up to you. If you've got a book-length work you'd like to enter this year, very welcome. About a third of the entries so far have been by people whose mother tongue has not been English. So this need not be a constraint for anybody. So if you can express yourself in English and would like to enter, the judges will read every single entry very carefully with interest. So what are you waiting for? Give it a go. So we look forward to hearing from you. If you don't want to submit work this year, why don't you read works that have been published before and get a feel about the competitions, the standard of entries, the type of people who enter. And I'm sure you'll see the standard is very high, the work is very interesting, and you really will want to be there among them. So, waiting to hear from you. In the meantime, take care, be safe, wear your mask, observe social distancing. Bye-bye.